What's up, summoners and ladies and gentlemen new to my channel? I am Mandigar, coming to you with my week 36 crystal opening video, starting now. Just me and my guitar. What's up, summoners and ladies and gentlemen new to my channel? Like I said before, I am Mandigar, coming to you with my week 36 crystal opening video. I'm going to have at least 14 premium hero shard crystals, one 3-star hero shard crystal, and at least one 4-star hero shard crystal, with the possibility of two if I can dupe out I would say it may be at least 6 3-star heroes, but chances of that is slim to none, so we'll just give it a shot and see what we get. So without further ado, let's get to that crystal opening. Here we are, folks, ready to open our small crystals. We're going to give that a little bit of a shot, some of which the majority of them are just going to pop, and then there will be a couple spin outs. Not sure what I have that's spin out worthy on this opening, but let's see what we got. So we're gonna start off. I'm gonna pop a few of these. All right, now let's take it over. These some loyalty and an arena boost, restart that. Not too great with those. I'm okay with the loyalty, but the arena boost, they need to be tweaked. Something I've actually said time and time again, and obviously Japan doesn't give a hoot, because obviously they're not listening. Mainly because, the way that I'm suggesting wouldn't make them any money. So I'm gonna leave that alone, so that's enough right there. So, okay. Just gonna do a quick tap, rather than let it spin all the way out. Gonna open two and then leave them at five. Okay, let's go back. Leave the 5 and 6 crystals alone. I'm not worried about that right now. Let's pop the gold, see what we get. 29,200. We got more just with those three alone. 39,000? Wow. Chance. That's messed up. Maybe I should open them three at a time. Probably have better luck with that. Pop it. We want to let those build up. Let's pop these shards. We get probably, yeah. All you ever get out of those are premium hero shards. Shouldn't be surprised. Alright. Pop 3 stars. up the 5 stars. I got another tech, that'll be good. Okay, and let's go tech. That's everything. Yeah. So that was the small crystals, folks. It's now on to the shard crystals. Here we are, folks, ready to open the shard crystals. First, we're going to start with the Cream Hero shard crystals. As you already know, I just like to basically pop these. I'll pop 3 stars. And when I get to the 4-star crystal, I'll allow that to spin out. Anyway, I'm going to pull 5 at a time, or 10,000 shards worth. Do the first set of 5, and then what I'll do is I'll pull 4, because we're only opening 14 crystals total, so pop it, see what we get. Okay, so far we have 2 3-stars, that's good. If we can get another 4, we should have enough for at least 2 4-stars, but let's see how it goes. Tough to convert, and that's actually pretty good luck. Okay, not too bad, and it does look like, okay, no, I want to pass on that. I don't want to waste. Close that. I'd be sooner willing to go for that 4-star awakening gem deal for 1,000 units, but I haven't decided on that yet. Anyway, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna open 4. Pop 4. All 2 stars, but that's okay. Convert. One thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go back to crystals. I'm gonna go back to the smalls, and I am going to, for now, shards, but I had 2 of them, but okay, I'll take what I can get. Go back to the shard crystals. Open up the final set of 5. All 2 stars, okay. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. Pretty soon, the majority of them will be maxed out, but right now, I'm getting there. Majority of the 2 stars, might I add. So we'll go back to crystals, and let's just tell that to go away. How much I don't care what it feels. So, we've already done the cream here. Let's do the 3-star. Unfortunately, we don't have enough for 2, so we're just going to do 1. And we're going to pop it and see what we get. Spider-Man class convert. Okay, he is at max signature, so we're going to tell it no there. Don't want to waste any units. Go back again.
Don't stop.
See what we get. Got the crystals. Alright, here we go. We're at the 4-star, and unfortunately, we're short by at least 1 more 3-star dude. You know what? Let's do it again. I'll dip into it, see if we can get that. Oh, we got what we needed. Sweet. So hopefully that will give me exactly what I need. Although, I think that should. We'll go back to crystals. Let's get out of that. We don't want to spend any shards or units by mistake. We got two, so we're going to open two. I'm going to pull one at a time. Now, before I pull this crystal into place and a chance to see who I might get, all I'm going to say is I will welcome anyone new. A dupe would be cool, but preferably a good dupe of someone that is beneficial to dupe out them would make them even better. But we'll see what we get. Come on. Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. Come on, give me something good. Here we go. Be nice to see a Stark Spidey, Ghost Rider. Welcome another Iceman duplication. Who knows? Oh man, don't give me a chance. Give me someone worth getting. Okay, Spider-Man Classic, and I think he is at max signature. Yes, he is. Sweet. Not exactly what I wanted, but, you know, I'll take it. You know, the 5-star shards, that's nice, and I'll get more 5-star shards when I open that max signature crystal. But we shall see. Let's open that second 4-star. I'm gonna let it end this, see where it comes from. Hopefully, just have to wing it. Hopefully, I get some more cool. I've already got a duplication, which wasn't too bad. Back in Max Dupe, and it gives me this extra 5-star shards. I'm not upset with that. I would have preferred someone. It is what it is. But actually get him a new champion anyway. Someone I don't have. I think at this point pretty much anyone in the party has gotten her. Okay, I'm not upset with her. Already duped her out. I would have liked someone else, but you know, it is what it is. I'll take her. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. I got the real quick before I end this. I don't normally do this, but I'm gonna go ahead and open that one right here. Shards, 275. Back to crystals. Well, folks, that was my crystal opening. That was the shard crystals. Hope you enjoyed it. Well, summoners, that was my week 36 crystal opening. It wasn't too bad opening those 2 4-star hero shard crystals. I got a dupe of my 4-star Spider-Man Classic, who is at max signature. And I got another dupe of my 4-star Scarlet Witch. I'm not upset with those pulls. They're not entirely bad. are not entirely good either, because I was kind of hoping for someone that wasn't duped out, that needed to be duped out, or someone specifically that was new that I didn't have in my roster already. But you know what? It is what it is. Anyway, folks, I'm coming to the end. If you like what you saw, please do me a favor and smash that like button. Also, if you're new to my channel and you want to see more, please do me a favor and smash that subscribe button as well. And don't forget to hit that little bell icon, because that will give you alerts anytime I put out new content much like this. Also, if you have any comments, complaints, or suggestions, please put it down in the field below, because I welcome that kind of criticism. It helps me out. Honestly, I don't care whether it's good or bad. It helps me to improve my channel. So, whatever you got to say, put it down. Anyway, folks, it's that time of day, so I will catch you guys on the flip side. Mandigar out! Bye.